Okay. Scene one, take one.
Okay, action.
Persiapan untuk syuting film ini mulai 2,5 bulan yang lalu. Saya bekerja sama dengan tim DKI, diantaranya Disparbud, Diskominfo, dan TGUPP. Dan saya juga mengajak beberapa dari tim saya yang di Amerika untuk brainstorming juga gitu, karena kan pasarnya untuk film ini untuk di Indonesia dan juga di luar negeri. Kadang-kadang kita berpikir Jakarta tuh macet, banyak gedung tinggi, dan hektik banget gitu ya. Tapi ternyata di Jakarta tuh banyak banget yang bisa di-experience, mulai dari street food, cultural things, museum. Bahkan kemarin saya juga baru experience jembatan penyeberangan JPO GBK, and the lighting was very cool and we all enjoyed it, we all took photos, and it was really nice to see that in the middle of the city. Sebetulnya tantangannya lebih karena kan kita banyak banget pengen nge-shoot banyak lokasi yang menarik-menarik, tapi kan waktunya juga gak sebanyak itu gitu. Tim Pemprov DKI itu sangat membantu dan mendukung proyek ini. Jadi pada saat persiapan untuk film ini kan saya banyak sedang di Los Angeles karena saya tinggal di sana. Tapi kita hampir setiap hari koordinasi. Pada saat proses syuting berlangsung, tim Pemprov DKI juga ikut menemani kami dan membuat semuanya berjalan sangat lancar.
So the camera that we're using is the Red Dragon camera. It's been used in a lot of Hollywood blockbuster films such as Prometheus, Pirates of the Caribbean, The Hobbit, and a whole bunch of other films. We chose this camera because of the quality level that we can get out of it, and we can just make beautiful imagery. One of the most challenging moments of, or one of the most challenging things of shooting in Jakarta, is it's pretty hot and humid. So staying hydrated while you're shooting is a little bit of a challenge. And then the camera also gets hot, so we have to manage the heat on the camera more than we would in most other areas. All right. So one of my favorite places to shoot was Suntra Jaya Village. And there it was a lot of fun because the people were just really warm and very friendly. Working with the Jakarta team has been a great experience. They've been really helpful about setting up all the locations, the timing, the people to be there, and then like when we go to the locations, the contacts that we met there were been really helpful.